This is the Elaphe M700 in-wheel motor. We got it spinning with this way underpowered controller just to make sure it spins. And there's no encoder attached. Cameraman?
Okay.
We give it some throttle and we get it spinning in the right direction.
You just need to spin it a little faster. There we go.
Because there's no encoder, it's acting all silly. But it does work. We figured out the phase colors are what? The black wire, which is blue, is on W. The green wire is U, and the yellow wire is V. Good. Cut.